people escape a huge house fire in Cowlitz County. Take a look at the flames. You can see because of that fire there, the home is a complete loss. It happened just after midnight at a house on Spruce Creek Road in Longview. The three adults who lived there made it out with all of their pets, and now the Red Cross is helping them. There's still no word yet, though, on what may have caused that fire.